have the best Star Wars going on. We got the Mandalorian. It's gonna be awesome. I even have a Mandalorian flag in my bed right now. What else is there? We have the... Yeah, my contact's being weird. But, we have the Star Wars Clone Wars Season 7 coming out. So hopefully we can see, some amazing things happens with the Bad Batch, because I think that'll be pretty cool. The Bad Batch has been one of my favorites of all time. Same thing with the Fallowverse and got the Rex, of course. Then we had the Rise of Skywalker, which is obviously stirring up a lot of talk right now, especially with the whole trailer and Rey with the dual red lightsaber, which I think it's pretty cool. Kind of close to zero bad, but should we expect it? Nah, not really. To capture command posts. That would be pretty pleasant. Annoying. But perhaps it is what it is. So anyways, to be a nuisance. Today, my top 5 Star Wars movies.
Reminder, sacrifice is what you were built for.
Let's go ahead and get that nice boost going. So, my first one. My favorite out of all of them, and you can say, oh, I know I'm going to get Cypher because I'll be able to. Such a bad movie. He did such a bad job. It has to be Revenge of the Sith. Yes, I know. It's really made by CGI. But I think Aiden did a great job playing Anakin. But that's me. I've always been a huge fan of the clones and Clone Wars. I've read a lot of the Republic Commando novels, so honestly I have a good following for it. The action was pretty fun, I would say. Opening space battle, that was a lot of fun. I just like how we get to see Anakin's turn throughout the movie. Second favorite has to be The Empire Strike Back. If I can aim. Jeez, okay. I'm not doing too good right now. I like Boba Fett. Boba Fett's been one of my favorite characters. He's in Empire, so that gives it a bonus. The fight between Luke and Darth Vader was awesome. The Battle of Hoth, I just thought, was fun overall. I like how we get to slowly see Luke turn into a Jedi too. I think that's pretty awesome. Instantly, I was drawn to it. And I knew, hey, I would probably like it. it's not like your traditional Star Wars movie. But anyway, it was. Well, certainly it wasn't. I still thought it was pretty cool. I like the maneuverability that Han did against the Star Destroyers inside of the storm thingy. That was pretty cool. So that was three. Number
enemy
four.
Enemy forces have started to capture a command post.
Would be Rogue One. The reason why I say Rogue One was the battle on the beach. That was awesome. That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that. And I forget the Asian's guy name. Forgive me. I just like how it's pretty much like a monster. That's so. I'd say that's my top 5 Star Wars movies so far. We'll see how the Rise of Skywalker. I don't like the new series too much. Mainly because the 7th one, Force Awakens, was pretty much the original 3 all in one movie. I don't like that. I like a different movie. Well, I want to see something again. That happened. Space return. I guess I can go through. That's. Oh well. I just don't like seeing something that I've already seen, pretty much. Jeez, I'm doing horrible. Thank you.
is landing. Enemy leader, maybe.
Command post is no longer under our control.
Same, yeah. Yeah, let's just go with that. That was cool. I'm trying to get that 500 kills with any hero achievement.
Thank you.
That's a pretty good kill streak. Okay, I'm gonna get off. So, yeah, feel free to like and subscribe at the end of the video. And let me know what kind of top 5 y'all want me to do next.